Tonight, the family of Shawd and Shania Wilson are breathing a sigh of relief after the suspect in the hit-and-run is arrested. Reporter Casey Ferren continues our team coverage with reaction from family members who saw everything happen.
And then it was all going to school, and somebody just hit him, and he stayed there. He went, and he left.
Carly Gibson is visibly shaking after seeing her young cousins, Shawd and Shania Wilson, get hit by a car Monday morning.
He got out of here fast, and you know everybody was trying to get to the church.
She says Shawd, his three siblings, and their mother were all walking to their bus stop at the corner of Paris Avenue and Lafreniere Street. That's when she says the driver of a gray or silver Honda Cross Tour hit 6-year-old Shawd and his 8-year-old sister.
He stayed right there, and he's sped off when the police came.
And minutes after we received word that the 6-year-old child died, we saw more police units and officers arriving to the scene as they continued the search for that suspect vehicle.
Ashton McGowan says two of his children saw the collision as they headed to the same bus stop.
And my daughter and my son come running back to the house. And we was frantic thinking someone was doing something to them, harmed them in some kind of way, the way that they ran home. And my daughter was like, somebody just got hit on the corner. I'm not going back that way.
He says he didn't believe it was true until he saw the scene himself.
I saw the child shoot in the street. And if you look up 5 more feet, you saw another shoe. And if you looked up 10 more feet, you saw the backpack, you know. So it was clear that someone really did hit a baby out here.
McGowan says he'll now be more protective of his own children because they could have easily been the victims here.
I was in tears because I have 4 children. And I feel like, what if that happened to my child, you know? And they said that it was a hit and run. Whoever did it, they just went in reverse and drove off. You know, that's not right.
On your side, Casey Ferrand, WDSU News.